Hi. Hey, sup guys. Sorry about that. I was all joking around. Well, today we'll be talking about, well, I am be talking about some Kobe. Yeah. My boy here, Kobe Bryant. Nah, I'm just kidding. Oh, I'm so sorry, Seth. I'm sorry. Anyways, let's get back to Kobe beef. There are two types of Kobe beef out there. One is American Kobe beef, and the other is Japanese Kobe beef. Kobe beef is an exclusive grade of beef that comes from Wagyu cattle and is raised in Kobe, Japan. American version is raised here in the US and is from the same cattle. The difference is just the be between those two are one is from Japan and the other one's from America. Massaging it with sake and feeding it beer results in a very tender beef and a very full-flavored beef. The proper usage of Kobe beef is usually seared. You want the inside to be raw, but usually you don't eat it this way, but for Kobe beef, that's really what you want in there. You don't want really want to take out all the fat off of Kobe beef, so bam, you got it. Kobe beef originated from Kobe, Japan. That's where it came from. And how it shipped to Maui? Oh, I just said it. Damn! Okay, well, how it gets to Maui is it gets shipped usually when a chef special ordered it because it's actually 100, maybe a little bit more than $100 per pound for that piece of beef or meat, you say? And it's really expensive. Also, another place to get it is through US soils. It's usually not the same as Kobe beef in Japan, but it's actually way cheaper than shipping it from Japan. That's why they brought it here to America, and they just really wanted to test it out here. For example, this place in Washington, they brought some youth cattle there, and they actually brought it and see test it out and see why is the beef is so good and. Now we have Kobe beef in US instead of getting it from Japan. But nothing can compare to Kobe beef in Japan. It's the bomb. Forget those American. Just joking. Just kidding. There are three types of varieties of Kobe beef. One, you have your Kobe style steak. Two, you have your Kobe style ground beef. Three, you have your Kobe style roast. This is what you want on your Kobe beef. Marbling. Marbling, get it? Marbles. What? I was just kidding. Give me a chance. No, not that kind of marbling. You want these marbling right here. Cost and proportion size. As I said at the beginning of this video, the cost of Kobe beef is like more than $100 per pound for that special kind of meat. The portion size of that meat is usually plated at least 6 to 8 ounces. Usually people don't go higher than that because it's the cost of it is really high. types of Kobe out there. One from America and one from Japan. Kobe Japan, that is. They're massaged with sake and... massaged with sake and fed beer and relatively the fat and fat content of the Kobe beef is. Massaging it with coffee. Kobe. There are three types. There are three types of styles. Oh,